Hello, Mga Kapamea. Today we are at what is by far the largest indoor obstacle course training facility here in Asia. So for all of you watching, thank you so much for taking the time out of your day once again to tune into us. My name is Angela C. I am the Associate Managing Editor of ABCBN Lifestyle and host of this special edition of Man Crush Monday that we are calling Man Crush Monday Extra, where similar to the episodes you may have already watched, we give you guys the chance to get to know up-and-coming actors, models, singers, athletes, and influencers on a really personal level, all while giving you guys a chance to get to see them do something a little different at the same time. But because this is extra, we're going to amp things up even further. And because we are airing, guys, feel free to leave us your comments, your shout-outs, most importantly, your questions for who I'm about to introduce as our man crush of the week. So, first, he's a man of many hats. I kid you not, guys. He acts, he DJs, he sings, he hosts, and you have already seen his face. He is a fitness instructor as well as an event organizer, and he does all of this at 24. It's completely mind-blowing. He's even younger than me. I don't understand it. But without further ado, here is our guest for today, Alex Diaz.
What's up, everybody?
I get to finally see you.
I know. Good to see you.
How are you?
I'm really good. I'm having a great day, and even better now that we're here at PHA.
Yeah, I know, right? So, pretty huge obstacles. Is this your first time here?
This is my first time here, actually. I was at the old one, OSF, but this place is like completely new territory for me.
Really? Okay, so you have like experience already with
obstacle courses. Last year, before I dived into this whole events thing, like, I was pretty invested in obstacle racing. I actually competed a couple times, and I had a team, and I would even lead like classes in the morning for people. So yeah, it took up a big chunk of my life.
That's so intense. Yeah. Okay, and because we're here, I'm feeling a little competitive, although a little intimidated at the same time because you're here. But regardless, I propose that you and I try all of the different obstacles.
Hey,
here.
I'm down.
And we're gonna do it in a racing sort of.
Okay, just don't go too hard on me, and then I'm down.
No, I think I should be saying that to you because you're the one that's experienced here. I'm just the newbie who's like feeling.
Or maybe you and I can collectively like join forces to take down some unsuspecting person.
Some zombies, whatever. Yeah.
Am I allowed to say unsuspecting person like that since the guy we're about to beat to?
Yeah, actually. But before we do that, okay, so let's try all of the obstacles first.
Yeah, let's do it.
And then thinking, let's take it a notch higher because I feel like you and I are going to be sick after we do all the obstacles. So let's do like a food app. Yeah, so you, me, and a special contender who I'm about to bring out very soon, we're going to be using three different apps.
Okay.
Then whoever's food comes first. Will be basically declared the winner.
Okay, but then we all get to eat.
Yes, we all get to eat. Okay. The loser has to treat whoever's... the loser, rather, is the one whose food comes last and has to treat everyone.
Okay, so prepare to lose.
Well, thank you for warning me while we are racing. Oh, and by the way, when we do race, I think we should try to time ourselves to see who gets to finish each of the obstacles.
Okay, let's do it. That way we can see who really is the true, huge, obstacle, pretty person.
Right. So let's bring out our contender, who happens to be our good friend, my boss, editor-in-chief of ABCBN Lifestyle, Barry Valoria!
How did that, Sir Chief?
I'm more excited for the food.
Hi, Sir Chief.
I'm excited for the food.
Okay.
So I'm a fan of food delivery, so.
Yes.
Are you guys awesome?
I'm so excited.
I know, look how energetic
he is. Like,
ready to eat food.
Incredible.
Does anybody else get excited by food? Because if you do, leave us a comment and tell us what food excites you.
Please do.
It better be salad.
Okay. All right, let's go over to the first obstacle.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Okay, cigarette.
And before we even start, let's decide who gets to order from which app.
Okay.
We can do it via what, Jack Boy? Okay.
Oh yeah, maybe also do it from the apps.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, it beats having to go out and order, especially in Manila, right? Because there's so much traffic. I think the more things we can do without getting in our car, the better, right?
Do you cook? No,
no, I don't cook at all. I need someone. I need someone who can cook for me. Angela, can you cook?
I'm trying to learn.
Same.
Keep yeah. Right.
Same.
Okay. All right, so, Barry and I will go first.
Yes.
And then we get to decide.
The winner.
Yeah, the winner gets to decide what app they want. Okay.
So we have three apps, right? You can choose. The winner can choose whichever app. So the apps are
Grab, Food, Honest Bee, and Foodpanda.
Okay. Are you the referee?
All right. This is a no holds barred rock, paper, scissors. I want a clean match. No eye gouging. No.
Oh, but that makes the
All right. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay.
Get the shoes. Digital graphic.
Okay, she knows her stuff. She knows my stuff.
I know exactly.
So it's migrant and Alex's.
Yes.
Okay, so.
Prepare to lose.
Is this part of the competition? Not yet. I'm just being competitive.
I'll kick your ass, Chief. And Jack. And boy.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
As long as I get to eat.
I don't think you're that sorry.
Yeah, I'm not sorry.
As long as I get to eat, Sir Chief, which one do you choose then?
Honestly. Yeah, and the other one.
I guess I'll get Foodpanda.
Yeah.
Great. Okay. So we'll bring Coach over here to demonstrate to us.
Coach! Oh, Coach! My call of the wild help, that Coach is here.
Coach.
Hi.
Coach. What's up, Coach?
Yes.
So we're going to do three options.
Yes.
Or two. Sorry, two. Two. Excluding the food delivery app.
Yes.
Maybe you can order first.
Okay, good idea.
Okay.
Let's order first. Sorry, Coach.
We're going to order food. Right now.
Okay. So, on the count of what, three, we start opening our apps. And
we have our phones.
Do we already know, by the way, what we're going to order?
Can I have a phone? Can I have a phone?
Where's your phone? you're Grab Food, right?
Yes, I am Grab Food.
I'm picking Odyssey. And
no one wants to give you a phone.
Foodpanda. Yeah. So what are we ordering?
I'm picking
sandwich or salad.
Both.
Smoothie. Salad, maybe. I'm sorry, sandwich.
And better, a smoothie. Yeah.
And a smoothie.
Please.
Alright, okay. So we can order.
Let's order.
I feel like I'm cheating on an exam.
Can you see?
Okay. On the count of three, we all begin ordering. This is the first.
Okay.
Race we're doing the food.
Okay.
Delivery.
One.
Okay.
Wait, sorry. So, do we pick the restaurant already? Okay, let's pick the restaurant.
Yeah.
Restaurant.
For the sandwich and the smoothie.
Yeah, because I want a salad, so let's do something with salads.
Okay.
All right. What pick in Japan? Oh my God.
Okay. I'm gonna pick.
Okay, magulat if
you can order the same thing, right? So it's fair. You can order the same.
Okay,
thing.
So the same. Okay. You guys order your salad, and then bigla mag-order ako ng Big Mac.
Okay, I have my smoothie ready, and then I need a sandwich.
Okay. I like though how I'm ordering that it seems very easy and user friendly.
Wait,
this is the first time. Yeah, I mean, that I'm ordering from this.
I like how Barry's ordering for me.
I know.
No, I'm fixing the.
My God,
I'm fixing
this
the
is
location.
The race, Barry.
Just the location.
It makes it easier for me as a
part of the app.
Yes, I feel so privileged.
Yes.
Okay, so here's
he's
your.
Just playing the front card. He's playing the front. Card.
Yes.
Just trying to get on your good side.
Where is it?
I can't believe you guys order your own food. I don't order my own food.
What?
Barry orders for me.
Oh well. Not all of us are privileged.
This one's yours.
Okay, cool.
Okay, wait, I think.
Ah, we gotta get away from the sun, guys. Yeah. We're melting.
Oh, yeah, okay. We are definitely.
It's really hot, so perfect and smooth. Mm-hmm.
Okay,
get barbecue chicken. Barbecue chicken.
Yeah.
What do you guys do?
So, barbecue chicken and baby guzzle. I think it's a smoothie made of banana, sugar, peanut butter, cocoa sugar.
I'm gonna
and
get
the guzzler.
This green particular smoothie. Can't seem to find the same one.
Guzzler.
So we're getting these two. Too long, can you guys get more?
So I think I'll just get this instead.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's the same, basically.
Yeah, basically.
All right, one.
Okay, wait, hold on.
Hold on.
I'm so competitive.
I know. So, oh my god. Wait, but then it's supposed to be like a...
Okay, so add to cart.
Yep, placing order.
SMR Premiere, right? Unit 266.
Yeah, we can, and then we can just...
Or is it, says the home address of the person.
I think the location, there's a problem in the location, but we can always say it's in SMR and just contact the driver.
Yeah, because I'm pretty sure they'll...
Yeah, my name is...
Can we put PHO?
Yeah, we should. Yeah, we should.
You guys, indicate. My driver is already like being found.
She's done, wait, hold on.
Wow, Daya.
Today. I think it's the second one to order.
Mm-hmm.
Check out.
Apply. Is it Unit 266 SMR Premier?
You can just say SMR Premier.
Oh, I didn't know.
Yeah, I can fix it if you want.
Okay, see?
See, he's cheating again.
That's okay. Yeah. I'm sorry, guys, everybody watching.
Orders!
Actually, my yaya just ordered for me, sorry.
I just say SMR.
I'm just kidding.
Okay, guys.
Thanks, bro.
For sure.
This is a team sport, pala.
Yeah, team effort, pala.
So after this, now I'm more excited for the food.
Yeah. So, what do you want? I'm going to get your face. Mauna.
Yeah, I'm good.
We won't find out till later.
Pag nauna yung akin, akin yung una.
But the timer's on already, right?
Cash or card?
Cash. I was already done. I'm just waiting for you guys.
Honestly, the only fair way to do this is to press the deliver button at the same time. But, you know, Angela, really.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna say.
See, I told you I was competitive.
It's added to Siri.
Alright, checking out. Please order.
You can say something like, where's my food?
Seri!
Nasaan yung pagkain ko?
Seri,
Seri, nasaan yung pagkain ko?
Okay, we're done. Let's move on.
You?
Yeah.
Okay,
are you done?
Perfect.
Okay, see there. Okay, so we put our phones down first.
Yes.
So we get to the review.
This is actually not my phone, so...
We get to the second part of our series.
Whose phone is this?
Now we get to do the actual let's call back Coach to teach us how to
coach!
Them.
Coach! Oh, here.
Perfect.
Hey,
hello.
Welcome back, Coach. Yes. Get out of the sun.
Sorry.
Get out of the sun.
This is me being a vampire. Okay, so what are we going to do today, Coach?
Mm-hmm.
We'll do two obstacles, right?
Yes.
Horses.
Yes.
Which obstacle?
We'll do two, easy and then again.
Yes, so first we'll start with the high beam and then the over under.
The balance beam?
Yeah.
And then
can you show
under
people how to enjoy it?
Okay. Yeah, we'll do a demo first. So this one is just
balance
this
beam.
One and then the
over,
the
under.
Over under.
Yes.
Okay, so we'll do a demo.
Okay.
Go for it, Coach. Here,
yes.
Like this.
Here.
He makes it look so easy.
And then,
yes.
go on, Coach.
Okay.
Yeah.
Can you show us how to do the over under?
Okay. Okay, over. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Over and over.
Wow.
Under.
All right.
Okay, through.
Yep. Okay.
I'm shy. All right. Okay. Now we know how to do it.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
We'll go first.
Yeah. Excited.
Excited. Are we gonna time it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ben,
so
we all get to be timed individually, and then after the end of each round. We're gonna compare our times
okay.
to see who came first, second.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. So shoot, Mary.
So wait, who's holding a timer?
I can
do it. Right? We have a timer, right?
We have a timer.
We have a timer already. Okay.
Okay.
So yeah, since I'm first, can you hold my timer?
Yes.
Cancel his order. Cancel his order.
Okay. Okay. So wait. Where's Coach? Coach, you should ilang minutes though.
Seconds.
I guess,
my
consequence.
But I know
my stats. I think you can do 5 seconds.
All of it?
No, the one last
time. Okay, 6 seconds.
Okay.
And then another 5 seconds.
Yes.
Okay.
Five.
Sorry, so you go up and then
roll. Roll and then
Balik doon.
Then through.
Through.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, ready?
Are you ready?
Go Berry! That's it, Sir Chief.
Okay. Go. Five, four, three, two, one, go!
He's already halfway.
Wow.
Not worried, I'm mindful. Oh, okay.
He totally skipped. Yeah. He totally cheated.
I'm gonna be honest
He's
with
cheating.
Alex, I think I'm a little scared of like jumping over that. I don't know.
You can do it. Just jump first and then one leg over. Or hold it and then do this. That's easy. Okay. So you're like,
alright.
Oh, come on.
Okay, well,
Barry's
coming right. back now. I guess it's my turn.
How was it?
30
seconds. It's just a warm up. 33. 5 seconds, coach. Tapos 33 siya. Nakakaya itong si Barry, no?
Oh,
warm up yun eh, warm up.
Raising the bar. Thanks, ha.
Alright, all right. Let's do this. Go, Angela.
I think Angela's.
Yeah, so I'll go.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay. He's right here.
Great.
Alright, Angela. Go. Look at that poise.
She's always the boys while walking down there.
Yeah, she's not even walking sideways, she's like walking in the middle of it.
Angela, who's here?
Go, Angela! Woo!
Ooh.
Ooh, be careful! One leg first!
Oh, you're set.
There you go. That's it.
She should be counted out, she's at full position.
Yeah. Okay, obviously 1:30. Jeez,
so
sucks. I'm kidding.
So you can do 34 seconds. So
I do 33.2. Careful! Nice! Woo!
You can see it's a minute. How many seconds, coach?
43. Okay, yes. Under a minute.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay. Still good. Bring it in. High fives. High fives all around. Okay.
Are you cool about it?
Are you okay?
Cool.
Are you
okay?
So it's a warm up then?
Yeah, warm up.
Okay, for the last one, okay, Alex.
If I fall, this is suck.
Yeah. So guys, our cameras, we document everything, so
yeah.
Make sure he's not making bad.
Very sucks.
Kidding. Fight, go.
Okay, go.
Go, Alex. You know what? He's doing it for a long time.
So fast.
Yeah. Oh, whoa. Whoa. Okay, I'm speechless, sorry.
Yeah.
Oh, he did it twice.
Oh my god.
Oh, okay. How many seconds, coach? That's 14.
14 seconds.
I'm gonna say it's 14 seconds.
Okay.
Sorry, I win. It's 14 seconds.
How much is my time?
14. Ah. Wait. Can we do another round? We move up to the intermediate, right?
Yeah.
Okay, coach. Let's do one more.
Let's do this.
One more.
One more round, then it's me.
Yeah. So for now, we have 14 seconds.
14.
Yes. Less than a minute.
43 seconds and minus like 10 seconds.
10?
23. Okay, I got 23.
Here, let me give you a tip so that you don't hurt yourself.
Yes,
run
please.
Right up to it.
Yeah.
And then don't jump at it. Just run up to it, hold it, and then jump your leg over. Use your leg as like a hook. You work that, and then
yeah,
just,
but then I have to hold the top of the
like this.
First, right?
You right click.
Yeah.
And just go.
Oh, okay.
Whoa.
Yeah, I might try that.
Angela, arms
I know.
And then legs.
He's so sweet. He's like helping
body
me
workout.
Prevent injuries from occurring.
I don't want to see her get hurt.
Aww.
Okay.
We can invite coach again for the interviews. Okay,
go
coach, ahead. Let's do
coach,
one.
Can you teach us how
yeah,
to do
so I think we're doing the
yes.
the beam and then the
yeah,
under
and then
over
the,
and then
the walls.
Slip wall.
The
and half
wall.
Of the Z. Oh, yeah, half of the Z wall. The other side. Look at it.
Yes.
And then the last one is
the red wall
yeah. with the third round.
Yeah. On
the
left.
That's now.
Yeah.
So it's intermediate pa lang, diba? Is it?
Yeah, it should be done.
Okay.
All right. So this has like five parts.
I know. I want that one. Yeah, but you're gonna do it.
Yeah.
Okay.
There's
okay.
Coach 5 seconds.
Say, coach.
Yeah. Start from the beginning.
Less than 1 minute.
Please, so we can see.
Whoa. Less than 1 minute.
All right.
Wow.
Coach.
Oh.
Oh my god. All
right. So our camera is finding a hard time.
So we can go from one bar to the other. Apparently.
So if you can
that's
skip the bars.
That's part of it. Oh. Oh.
Supposedly the coach is already
yes.
on the
So we're gonna do the other one.
Oh.
And he missed.
Yeah, he missed the
Z D-Wall.
But that's okay. Okay.
How many seconds?
Not okay. He loses. He sucks. Okay.
Coach without the Z-Wall is 26
seconds.
26
seconds.
That's okay.
Okay, you can go.
All of us will be.
I'm just gonna survive.
Okay, let's speak for him.
Okay. Ooh, thank you for volunteering. Bye. Bye. Bye.
Okay, I'm really competitive.
That's
a good.
I know.
So my food app better win.
We're just Emma.
Push it out, register 26 seconds. But I think that will be the
yes.
Okay, but time will get that. So it's a V1.
Oh, sorry, the backside of the V1.
Yeah, but it's okay. We'll do that on the other side. I think I can. Just do it.
Backside, right?
Yeah.
Okay, Barry.
Okay.
Want me to hold it? Don't worry, I'm not going to cancel your order.
Alright.
Yeah.
Alright, Barry.
How many seconds are you?
14.
Okay.
Barry, you suck. What has been your fastest time so far?
So we did this obstacle course for this underarm thing brand. And like, I think the fastest time was like 28, but up until that time,
it was like 29.
But then like, it's like, people keep going until they can win.
Uh-huh.
Go Barry!
Barry! How many courses was that?
It's like a one thing like this. So people go in and they try and get the fastest time. So me and my friend Tony, like, we did it. And he got a really fast time. And I was able to get 1 second under him, and then this guy beat us by 3 seconds.
Wow.
Because the key to this, it's good if you're not going first. Because if you're going first, you set the standard, right?
Sure.
So if you're going second, you cut corners. If you're going third, if you're going fourth, you get to see how people cut corners.
Okay.
So someone who goes first would hit like that S, right? They wouldn't have been able to see Coach jump from this to this. That cuts your time down. So the key is really your position. If you go like later, you get to see how you can skip, how you can kind of cut your time.
Was that the last time you ever did an obstacle course?
No, the last time I ever did it was
Yay! Very finished! Good job!
Was PHO.
He got less than a minute down.
Nice!
Good job, Barry.
Barry's boot camp.
Oh my gosh.
That's what Barry!
Good job.
Oh, jump back! Hey!
Yes! How are you feeling, Barry?
No sweat, guys. No sweat.
You're fine.
Okay, Angela.
Guys, let's get it.
Yeah.
Are you?
Yeah.
Yes.
Nice.
Alright, Angela. Okay. Be careful.
Okay.
You got this.
Okay, you guys just talk, I'll be
Okay.
Cleaning it.
Yeah, we're deciding you.
We're not gonna talk at all. We're not gonna say anything bad about you.
What the heck?
I can live with that.
You have to go near.
Okay.
Alright. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
You safe.
Push
in. Court tight.
Angela. You have more time. Okay, she's so graceful.
She's the epitome.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah! That's what's up. Nice one.
It's actually hard rolling under.
Yeah.
I hate it.
It's really like a practice like thing, right?
You always do it?
Yeah, like I used to do this all the time, like 3 times a week.
Wow.
Go, Angela!
Have you ever been injured? After like
my injuries came after I stopped, and then I started again without the proper conditioning.
That's why.
Because your muscles aren't like used to it, right? So sprinting, all that stuff.
But this one, do you have a fear of heights?
I have a fear of falling. Wow!
Falling up.
I have a fear of falling up.
Sometimes it gets through. So to also be like mentally prepared or something.
Yeah, yeah. And also, you know, practice makes perfect.
You were mentioning a while ago about the Olympic, sorry, national team or something.
Yeah, no. I used to do Spartan, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then I used to compete for that, and then they were having like preliminaries for the national team.
And then
yeah.
So you're really athletic.
Yeah, no.
Sayang naman.
Because syempre you have to umbrella your goals, focus on your dreams, and I guess no matter how much I like obstacle racing, it wasn't really the thing that like I want to do, you know.
Maybe some other.
But this is just to keep, you know, the well-oiled machine in check.
Is there an
Angela! No, he's
losing.
Yeah!
Alright. One for a little bit more. There you go. You finally conquered it. The hardest part is with going down.
And it's just like, blah, 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 blah.
Alright, so I think you're ready. So,
I'm ready.
Currently we have...
Her best.
How much time did Angela go? It's 1 to 50. 1 times 0.
157?
57. 1 to 7.
Something like that.
Yay! What? Registered 1 minute and 57 seconds. Not bad.
Most graceful player on the team.
How is it? You finally conquered it.
I know! I was so afraid I wasn't gonna get up though.
You did though. You got it.
Thanks.
Alright.
I got great support. Okay, Alex, it's your turn!
Short then, Alex.
Ready?
Ready?
Of course,
ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Go, Alex.
Look at him go.
Wow.
He makes it look so effortless.
Well, yeah, no, we lost.
Mm-hmm. Second obstacle fell out. Well, there he goes.
He's breezing through. Oh,
yeah, whoa.
Oh, he didn't leave
the
rope.
He didn't leave the rope. He knows exactly what to do.
Wow, Alex.
Wow.
This is the thing, I was talking about his chance for the national team.
Yeah.
So I think that's one of his passions. This entire thing.
I asked him earlier about what's the fastest he's ever finished a
course. Oh, he's not.
I think like 20, 29 seconds.
Wow.
Let's see, how much time did he get?
That's 40 and 35.
Not bad.
40 seconds and 35.
Not bad for like the first go. Whew. Wow, Alex.
That's 40 seconds.
You inspired me.
Did I get it? Oh, so
40
fun.
Seconds. So, again, can we do a recap of the intermediate?
Recap of the time.
So, 40 seconds, as for...
58.
And then you're 1 minute.
57?
That's so bad.
We have our obvious winner!
This is pretty good.
Wait, we're not done yet.
Oh, we're not?
Because we have the food delivery.
That's the
winner. No, I meant for the obstacle.
Yeah, for obstacle.
We have the obvious winner. Congrats, Alex.
But I think Alex is curious to get to do the hardest.
Yeah, let's give it a try.
Are you up for it?
I'm down.
You can go with it.
While we're still waiting for our food, let's do it.
Can we do that box we want? The entire thing. The steel box. We're asking you
the rope climb?
No, this one, the steel.
Oh.
With the
Hercules.
So what is Alex going
to be doing next for us? Kuya, how does this work? Fine.
Hmm.
You
can do it here.
Grab it. And then,
whoa.
Up. Again.
Whoa. And then, coach. So the goal is...
Okay, what's the rest?
Okay.
Okay. You need to let go. So, okay. That way you avoid rope burn.
And then, if you want to go down. So during the Spartan race, you have to lift all the way up, and you have to lower it without dropping. Yeah, so during the Spartan race, you have to do all these obstacles.
Okay.
Through like either a 5, 10, 24, 60 kilometers, 100 kilometers. It's crazy.
You want to do it?
Yeah.
Yeah, do it.
Are we having a timer for Alex this time?
So I've got like my own extra way that I do it.
Really?
Yeah, so like when I'm super in a hurry.
Whoa!
You go down and then if it's too heavy for you, push off this thing.
Okay. That way you get it in less pulls, right?
Yeah. And then...
Whoa.
It's not that heavy.
Nice job,
wow.
Alex.
So that's part of the challenge?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, again,
it's a total body workout.
It is fun. You want to try it?
Angela or me?
Both of you guys.
Go Angela.
Go Angela.
Go Angela. Go.
What else can you show us, Alex? What else can you show us? So how does this work? What are you going to be doing?
So there's something called a J-hook. Okay. Get the rope. Mm-hmm. Left side of your knee goes on the outside of your foot. You pull up with your core and your back, and then you flip it underneath.
Again.
Like a ladder. It becomes a ladder. Uh-huh. Pull yourself up.
Ooh.
Look at you go, Alex.
Whoa.
The bell's also really important to ring, right?
After yeah, you have to ring it. So there'll be marshals during the race, and you gotta ring the bell so you don't have to keep
it. Otherwise, if you don't ring it, it's
you
not
you gotta
crowded.
Go back up, yeah.
It took you like 3 steps to go up.
I know.
Yeah, practice. Okay. And if you don't, if you fail the obstacle, you have to do 30 burpees.
Oh, okay.
So which one? Yeah. Which one?
So do or die, basically.
Or die or die.
Die or die.
I think we're done for the day.
Yeah, yeah, is our food there?
Yeah, but before we, or while waiting for our food, I'm starving, of course.
While waiting for food, we're already collecting some questions. So part of what we do on Macros Monday also is that while we were enjoying this obstacle
yeah,
course.
Which is yeah. a lot of fun. Yeah.
Super fun, right? Like, we get questions that come in from the fans already watching. Mm-hmm. So we're going to ask them to you one by one later, and then you're just going to be answering them on camera.
Okay,
as
cool.
As they come along.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
We need to relax first, so right. Alex can...
Yeah, so...
We can all peacefully wait for our food.
Let's go to the other side.
Yeah.
It's tiring.
Alex, what was your favorite part?
My favorite part was the rope climb. The rope climb is a lot of fun. It's nice being up so high. It's fun completing obstacles, right?
Yeah. It's like a...
Personally, this is my first time doing it. I didn't realize just how fun it actually is.
Well, another obstacle you guys can go to is making it to my music festival.
Really?
Happening
you have one?
On May 4th, yeah.
What is it?
It's called Cinco de Mayo Music Festival.
Okay.
And it is a one-day Mexican-themed, culturally enriching music festival featuring local acts from Manila, top local acts like Careless Music, James, Naveen, Kiana Valenciano, Deuce Manila, and many, many more. So it's going to be a lot of fun. It's going to be on May 4th at Vistamal Danghari Open Grounds near Vistamal Bacoor. And if you
we'll
guys
put a
want
link
to
here.
For
yeah,
sure.
We'll put a link down below
right
so
here.
Now you can find out all about the event.
The website and then the Ticket World site and then Instagram.
It's called Cinco de Mayo.
Cinco de Mayo.
Based on Cinco de Mayo, right?
Yes, pero sa salubungin natin ang Cinco de Mayo, so it's May 4.
May 4, okay.
Yeah.
Salubong. Yeah.
Actually, it's perfect because the weekend before that, it's a Labor Day. I mean, it's a Labor Day weekend.
Yeah.
So after that, people are going to still be on party mode.
Yeah.
And that's
what it's a very affordable music festival. You know, cheapest ticket is $9.50. So it's really non-committal. You come there, there's great food. We're gonna have like boy dancers, and we're gonna have like Zorb ball fights, and I think we're even gonna have like a lucha libre wrestling match.
Wow.
Oh man!
So we're gonna stop the whole show, and then that's gonna happen, and people can watch that.
It's very thematic.
Yeah, very thematic. And hopefully, in the years to come, we get more and more culturally accurate.
Yeah.
And people learn more and more about Mexican culture. Yeah.
Is this the first that to be?
The first of many. We'll be doing it every single year.
What inspired you to do this? Because I know you're multi-talented.
Yeah. Thank you. I'm like, yeah. Thank
and then
you.
Another showcase was whatever you did there. So you act, you sing, you host, you do sports and all. You're an instructor in indoor cycling.
Yes, sir.
And now you're doing event organizing. What often do you do this?
I guess, you know, everybody has this vision of how they see their career or their life panning out. And so when I noticed along my journey that it wasn't happening the way I wanted it to, I kind of put a hard stop and I told myself, like, okay, I'm not getting where I want to get, like, with this path, which is, like, just acting, waiting. because everyone says be patient, but I'm impatient. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna take it into my hands. And I was blessed to meet my friend Dynamo Mondo-Nero, who's now my partner, and Pro Media Philippines. And from there, they brought me on as a creative director. Mm-hmm. And ever since then, it's opened completely new doors for me. And yeah.
How do you find the time to do all this?
I don't actually have time. That's the thing. But I would rather have no time doing all the things that I love to do that make me enjoy my life when I wake up in the morning, whether it's having a full schedule of, you know, the festival, my music, acting, and fitness, that have too much free time and just spend like time doing nothing, you know?
So as creative director, what exactly do you do?
I'm not just creative director, so we're a team of three that does operations. And we're a startup company, so this thing is it's the biggest event that we've put together. It's going to be around 6,000 to 7,000 strong audience. So we handle everything between the three of us. And then our team, our third-party team, we juggle everything from sponsorships to artists to program flow to sessions, the whole shebang. And then as creative director, I oversee the graphics that come out, the designs, the Instagram, the digital. And I'm very meticulous. So I like to like look at everything and be like, is this happening right? And
so you're on social media.
Yes, we are at Cinco de Mayhem PH. On Instagram, and then you can go ahead and follow me, that's at Alexander McDiz, that's double Z. And then, same thing for Twitter, and same thing for Facebook. My cell phone number is 0917.
So we have Careless Music.
Careless Music. Kiana, so James Nadine Quest, Deuce Manila, Nick Stampy, Yurik, and Divine Smith.
What time does it start?
It starts at 1 p.m. and goes all the way till midnight. And we'll be having like giant installations because we're based off the movie Coco and Love of Life.
Yeah.
Aside from Cinco de Mayo.
Great inspiration.
So we have an amazing artist. His name is Leroy Lee. Maybe you guys know him.
Oh, yeah, I know him.
And he does these giant. We're bringing to life the land of the living through installations. We're using clamps and pipes and stuff to bring that to life. So we're going to have a giant city there, and then we're going to have a giant cemetery.
I'm already excited. I've been seeing Eagle Eagles.
Yeah, it's amazing.
These are the classic. I saw the one at the Manila. I think it's Spiders or something.
Yes.
Aliens of Manila or something, yeah. And we're going to be giving tickets away through ABS-CBN Lifestyle.
Yeah,
talk to us about that.
So stay tuned for ticket giveaways, guys. Yeah.
I'm sure everyone's excited.
I'm super excited. And I hope you guys are there.
Yeah.
We'll
see you.
Yeah.
And off May 4th, everyone.
Yes, May 4th. We're also going to have a bunch of parties. 24th, if you guys are in Poblacion, we're going to have a party at NoCal, and we're going to have a Ride Rev class dedicated to that on April 30 at Ride Revolution in Greenbelt, so go ahead and sign up for that.
Are you instructing?
I am instructing, so we'll be wearing like some those. And
it's perfect for the
studio.
Yeah. And then after this festival, I think I'm going to be going...
Wait, I think we have some good news.
Grab food, Ryan, you guys. Oh, so at least I win something.
Hey, congratulations.
You have to pay Angela.
Yeah, oh my god.
Hi, Kuya.
Oh my god. Okay.
Wow, grab food is so reliable, talaga. I love grab food.
How many minutes was that?
Where's Jules?
Yeah, what was the time
Jules
for that?
Wait, we timed it.
Yeah, we did.
Competitive, so.
Kuya, smile. Smile si Kuya, smile talaga sila.
Angela might have lost, generally.
Yes.
We'll just wait for our orders.
I mean, hindi naman
ako nagulat
eh. Mine always has problems.
Thank you.
Wow, you're so lucky to be a female.
Yeah. My gosh, after today, I don't know how you can like not survive without eating.
Okay, so you have yours. We'll just wait for ours.
Yeah, we're just gonna wait for ours, I guess.
But yes, while waiting, maybe you can answer the questions.
Yeah, we're gonna answer the questions. So I'm gonna need my phone back. Thank you.
Let's answer the questions. Kuya, what's your favorite hobby?
Writing.
Yeah.
Yes.
Who's your favorite basketball player? LeBron James. King James. Okay, okay.
Right.
And Barry's passcode is 0. Oh, and it was. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye, GrabPH. I love GrabPH talaga. Ang sarap-sarap ng pagkain. Napakabilis nila.
Daya, so I should have asked for
something. Yes, I know. But before I'm going to the eating, I'll go on straight to questions. I know you guys have been waiting for a long time to get them answered.
Well, Alex, you know, these questions are from fans, so
yeah.
Are you ready for them?
Are you ready?
No, it's so killing when people say fans, because
you're called followers.
I appreciate them. I appreciate you guys. So.
All right.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah, first question is from Michelle. She goes, hi, Alex. Who is the most important person in your life?
My father. My father.
Really?
He's... I want to be all the best things about my father when I get older. And he constantly inspires me to do my best every day and to never take a backward step. That's why I think a part of me likes to fill my days doing things that help build my empire, whatever empire I'm going to create when I get older, because I want to make sure that my dad will be comfortable when he leaves this world, knowing that someone's there to take care of him.
Is he based? Is your dad based?
Yeah, he lives in Tagaytay, so he's probably sitting at home right now. Hi, Dad! I love you.
Siguro ano uutang ka ano?
Can you pay for my grab food actually? Lahon dalam bawon
niyo. Alright. That's sweet. Next is from Roslyn. She asks, "What makes you laugh?"
What makes me laugh? Friends make me laugh.
You make us laugh.
Yeah.
Oh, guys. Plastic nila, no?
Trying to get a good shit. Sign.
Bitter now.
Yeah, friends make me laugh. Life makes me laugh. Life is so fun sometimes. Baliw lang, no?
Wait, I know that you're very cheerful. So, like, you're full of energy and all. Mm-hmm. But are there times where you're an emo guy?
I think
did you ever have an emo phase?
I think a lot of the times it's often the happiest people that are going through the most. But with that being said, I think it's because you know how it feels. Or you don't want anyone to feel sad, you know, you kinda want everyone to be happy, because like when you go through hard times, like, you tend to appreciate the good times more, right?
Yeah.
So yeah, I do go through struggles, but like I always bring it back to like sobrang suerte natin, like we have this life. Like what it? How many people can say that they've gone through pretty huge obstacles? Right? Up until today, not me.
Yeah.
Like how many people in this world can say like not a lot of people get to laugh, you know, get to have a thing that makes them laugh. Because like some kids in Syria, nothing makes them laugh anyway, right? So
it's true.
No matter how bad it gets, like life is amazing and it's always a reason to smile.
Okay.
See, it's so cheerful.
I know, yeah. I'm only starting to realize it now.
Maybe the secret is unlimited obstacle courses.
Yes, and or unlimited grab food.
Maybe.
Food, yeah, food is always there.
Unlimited food.
Yes. Okay, next question comes from Alvin. He asks, where are you going this summer?
This Holy Week or summer?
Yes.
Oh.
Holy Week. I will be at Cinco de Mayhem, and summer I will be at Cinco de Mayhem. So this Holy Week I'm staying in Manila because Leroy is going to come and install the art. So it's like 60 meters long. I think it's like 20 meters high.
How much art are we talking? Like, is
60
there a number
meters worth. I think we got like 1,000 bricks, maybe 1,500 bricks, like more than... Oh my gosh, I got numbers there, but like, just imagine 60 meters. How long is 60 meters?
That's huge.
That's huge.
That's here, right? That's like this whole thing.
Yeah.
Maybe more.
On either side, and it's gonna be like maybe this high or higher. So you guys are gonna be in for a really big treat when you go to Cinco de Mayo. So we'll be doing that for Holy Week, and then for the rest of my summer, I will be working.
After
so hardworking. So fun.
I love working. It keeps me happy. It keeps me busy.
Yeah, you need all that for the
shadow energy. Yeah, as long as you love what you do, no man, the
yeah.
Doesn't look like work.
Yeah, exactly.
Next question
next question is from Pat. The question is, what's one thing you want to take off of your bucket list?
Take off my bucket list? I want to direct the movie. Yeah, so after Cinco de Mayo, I'm going to pursue that.
Wow.
I'm claiming it now because a year ago I said I would do a movie, and just 2 days ago I finally found a screenplay writer. So after Cinco de Mayo, I'm going to do a movie.
Can you give us an idea of what kind of movie you want to?
So I have like a horror movie table, and then I've got like a love story. Siempre que se masa, Filipino.
Is this the same movie?
No, I'm going to collaborate with one of my friends. I'll be creative, and then I'll be directing it, and he'll be producing it. I guess I'll be co-producing, but I think that he's going to be the background on it. So, now that I know how the business side of it works, like, I think I've found my new favorite thing. Just like
behind the scenes. Yeah. Creative.
Yeah, so much respect for people behind the scenes. So you.
Okay. So from producer and then sorry, from event organizer, producer. What's next?
Long break. Maybe Maldives or something. I wanna go on vacation. Or see my mom in Canada.
Yeah. Okay.
Wow.
Yeah, exactly.
Busy living life, right?
Yeah.
Busy having a good time.
Never know.
Yeah. I mean, he's only 24, right? So there's so much that you can still do.
There's so much that you can do. All you have to do is make the decision to get up in the morning or to rise and always strive to grow. That's pretty much it.
Yep. Okay, last question is from Rochelle. She asks, are you open to dating a fan?
Yeah, of course.
Maybe she's asking first.
I know.
Of course, Rochelle, I'm open to dating a fan. Right? Why not? Right? I'm a fan. I'm a fan of a lot of people.
Do you have like a type?
I would say like I tend to gravitate to morenas and chinitas, but then again I've also like, yeah, I guess I like my girls like I like my food, and I'm not really picky with food.
Are you single now?
Yeah, I am. With my schedule, like I got no time.
She's pretty mayhem now.
Yeah, unless she wants to like do operations with me.
It's a stunt fighter.
Yeah, like executive producer or something.
I think we have another.
We have the second.
Who's next?
Who's next?
Hey!
Okay.
Yeah.
So we get to eat now.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you guys.
Not sorry, Barry.
Okay, I'm sure you're craving.
No, we can wait.
Go.
Yeah, let's eat. I insist.
Yeah, go.
No, nothing is sweeter than yung sabay-sabay tayo kumain, guys.
Go, actually, I'll take a pinch.
You sure?
After, yeah.
Oh yeah, feel free to get off of my area.
I can wait, I'm not super hungry, are you hungry?
I'm getting good already, yeah.
I'm curious to taste this though.
Yeah.
So for Grab, we had, how many minutes was that in Grab? 28 minutes.
Wow, that's fast.
And then for yours, we just
they really commit to their time.
I know.
Because right in the apps, like,
what's the minimum time though?
I think it was like 30 for this particular place.
And the food panda came in 38.
I really love Grab Food talaga.
Grab Food
but came
through. They came through.
Okay, I'm just waiting for mine.
So Alex, like, do you have a diet or like do you eat specific foods? Because you're obviously really in shape, right? And I know that doesn't just come from like doing obstacle courses and working out.
You know what? Alice isn't dying. No? Weeks ago, for a meeting.
He wanted
beer over here. He wanted like healthy food.
I think it's like mindful eating. With all things, you have to develop a healthy relationship with one, with food. So last year, for the whole year, I would do HIIT. I would do like high intensity interval workouts. So I would spend all my time like doing sprinting, doing races, like obstacle courses, like, you know, really intense workouts that would break my muscles down, and then I would have to rest. And then it was fun, but it's not practical.
because okay. during that time, siempre, I don't really have a job. But my job is my is influencing and acting. So now that I'm doing events on top of acting, I really have no time. So I've discovered something that's called LISS. It's low intensity, steady state, which is you do a repetitive movement for a certain amount of time, and you lose weight without breaking muscle.
When did you start this?
Maybe 2 months ago. So every morning I wake up at 7 o'clock, I grab my book, I go on the treadmill, and I'll do a brisk walk for about 50 minutes. 50 minutes. Just every morning, that have your coffee and your book on the treadmill, and it'll wake you up. And then after that, you grab a bite to eat. Yeah, so that's how easy it is.
I know, right?
I'm just trying to paint the picture of how easy it is. And this is what keeps my fat just walking. You don't have to run. You don't have to bicycle. You can just walk on the treadmill. And then do your work, go through the day, and go to the gym once. And then I guess just count your macros, basically. So it's really all about like looking at food, not as a pleasure, but changing your view of food as fuel.
Yeah.
Just like you wouldn't put diesel in an unleaded car. You wouldn't put, you know, food that wouldn't propel you properly. Yeah.
But is it harder because like it's summer and it's really hot, so you get tempted to like eat whatever you want or like cheat on your diets?
If you make healthy or mindful, not even healthy, but mindful eating. If you make mindful eating your lifestyle, then it means it's more meaningful when you indulge. Like I noticed that because I eat so clean, when I do have a cheat day, I can taste the flavors more. You know, I don't go crazy. So
then you're done.
Yeah, exactly. Because if you notice, when you eat ice cream, if you keep eating ice cream, instead of being on the lalasan, it's the frozen mukbang more.
Yeah.
But you just keep going because it's like...
You have to enjoy it.
Yeah. And
maybe think, like, don't waste the ice cream.
Yeah, like, am I still enjoying myself? If not, then I don't know.
Yeah.
Wow, so...
It's such a balance.
What's going to happen to the socializing?
Yeah. Huh?
What's going to happen?
Like,
what's happening with your social life? It's also important. It's part of your job.
But it's
not
married though,
because
like you guys are
long.
Yeah, we're
not
here for long.
Yeah, super long.
I mean, as like as an actor, you have to be out there also. As an influencer, you have to be out there. So, how do you adjust your social life calendar?
go on. I still go out. I still have a good time. Once in a blue moon. But just make sure it doesn't deter from your goals. Like, is going out tonight really going to set you up for success tomorrow? Like going out to the club? Or would having dinner with your family with a glass of wine, having dinner with a friend and having meaningful conversation, would that set you up for success? Right? So like, it's all about waking up tomorrow and not regretting your decisions. You don't want to wake up tired. I think it's all about honoring your temple. You know, God gave you this body, or Buddha, or Allah, or whatever you believe. Binigay sa atin to, di ba? Ito na lang, ito na lang. Wala na tayong take two, di ba? This is a time trial with no second chance. So, I think it's important to realize that enjoying your life or living your life to the fullest is not the same as destroying your life.
Welcome to PTH Obstacles.
Contrary to what you see on music videos or
Instagram
TV shows,
thank you and enjoy your workout.
You can enjoy your life and still be mindful about it. So just be mindfully present with everything that you do. So you can go out, you know, have one or two drinks, or you can drink a lot. Just drink water between, you know, drink water between, stuff like that.
It's hard, you know, it's an entire discipline, scenario.
And then I think higit sa lahat, forgive yourself. Forgive yourself if you don't, because we're all humans, right? So of course, I'm not perfect, but I have been drunk so many times where I had to work the next day.
You should be honest about it.
Did I? I have canceled work because I was too like dead from partying, so I slept in the lung. And after the 100,000 times that I've done it, it's only now that I'm realizing, hindi nakakatulong.
Yeah.
So, yeah, just I guess always strive for growth. You know, that's all. Never be stagnant.
Okay.
How do you like?
Angela and I won't be going out.
Yeah.
Not going out.
Apparently not.
After this sermon, joking. No, it's true. It's very true. Because you only have, like, literally, you only live once. So.
Yeah. Or go out, but then don't strive for Friday night.
Yeah.
Right? Strive for Saturday morning, so that when you go out Friday night, your mind is already in the morning. So it's like I can't. This isn't the pop off moment. The pop off moment is Saturday morning when I go hiking with my friends.
I love how we're getting so much useful life advice right now from Alex.
You would know.
Right.
Happy to have
all personal experience.
Yeah. I've messed up a lot of times. Guys, it's okay to mess up. I am the king of messing up. And I think that's why I work so hard now, because I've fallen enough times to know that to know what will make you trip, you know?
Yeah.
So all the while we're talking about.
We're not putting you guy
I know.
I'm starving you. But okay. Yeah. A little bit more. It's okay. I think it's my
Alex, what do you do like in your free time?
If at all.
Yeah, right?
If at all.
So what it's funny because what I consider free time is the time that I use to edit my vlogs, to write my music, and then to sleep.
At least you feel relaxed. It's more
yeah,
important.
So yeah.
When
so,
you're technically being productive.
Yeah.
Yeah, that I find that relaxing when I have time to write my music, because it's something that I don't have to do, but it also adds to my career.
Yeah,
you know. And then sometimes I'll just like sitting on the couch and do nothing, like legit. Just,
yeah.
Like, watching TV.
We all need those like once in a while.
Yeah.
Are you into Netflix?
Yeah, super, super, super.
What are you watching now?
I started. Where did I start?
Oh wait, before that, oh finally.
Hey, congratulations!
Oh, yay!
Okay, I think I lost the delivery race part.
Woohoo!
How many minutes?
How many minutes?
This one's
Thought I coached ya.
The timing is now. So I think I'm like 10 minutes behind or something.
Yeah,
yours
not bad.
Was 28. 38.
Yeah.
Not about
so
mine,
grab
but
food wins.
Yeah. But
yeah.
Starvation wise.
You guys.
It felt like years. I'm just kidding. I'm just hungry.
No, to get all this beef.
There you go ahead. 45
lang naman. So, it's still within an hour.
Yeah.
At least we're all eating now.
Yeah, finally. Okay.
Yeah, I know, right?
Okay.
Okay.
I can't wait talaga, no?
It concludes our program for today. So,
oh, wow.
Yeah. Thank you so much, Alex, for joining us. Thanks, Barry, as well.
Thank you for taking me on a really fun day.
And, thank you for being my date. Our date.
Our
crush Monday extra.
A fun day, right?
Yep.
And hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and thank you, and
yes.
I hope you guys learned something. And,
one last time to promote.
Yeah.
Anything.
Yeah, please, guys, go ahead and follow me on Instagram. That's at AlexAdamDiz. Same thing for my YouTube channel and my Twitter and my Facebook. Follow Cinco de Mayhem PH. Buy your tickets at www.cincoworld.com.ph. You can go on our website, www.cincoDeMayhem.com. And yeah, guys, keep doing things that help you grow.
Yes, I love it.
All right, cheers.
Cheers. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, guys, for watching. And in case you missed any part of this episode, feel free to click back on the link to watch from wherever you want to start. Special thanks to Pretty Huge Obstacles for having us. Special thanks as well to Makeup Design Academy for our hair and makeup, respectively. And for more updates on Alex and the rest of our Mapish Monday series, please check out our website. That is www.lifestyle.abs-cbia.com. You can also check us out on Facebook, on Twitter, YouTube, and Instagram. That is at ABS-CBN Lifestyle. So stick around in the coming weeks, because we have a lot more guys to bring you here on Mad Crush Monday. Yeah. I'm average Monday next year.
What, with other ones? I thought it was just me.
There will be more. But yeah. Today you are the special guest. Man Crush, you are the first.
Extra.
Extra. Man Crush Monday extra.
That's so fitting. I'm so extra. Bye guys.
Bye.
Yeah.